Okay, folks, it's your own mate Canigan. It is Thursday the 23rd of June 2011. It is 12:55 and this is my vlog. I haven't vlogged just for a couple of days. I've been busy about the house. Just foot down about, you know, getting the wee bits of this, that and your done. I'm in the middle of doing the living room, so you will see maybe what I'm doing. As you can see, that is all the wiring from my surround sound system. I'm taking my surround sound system away because technically I don't need it at the minute because I'm not using it. So I'm going to move it and see what I can do here. We have to unplug the TV and get the wires all from out around here. See, that's where my TV takes a SD card and all the rest of it goes on the back of it. Right, what I'll do is I'll get this ready to move and then I might show you a bit more. Okay, catch you in a wee bit. Okay folks, it's your friend Canny. Come back here. Don't know where you can see me or not. But I've turned my living room around. That's what I've been doing. As you can see, I've got the window behind me now, where the window used to be in front of me. So I'll just give you a quick look round. See, Valerie's still over there. Stereo's now over there. TV's now up there in front of me, where the TV used to be there. And fireplace, same place. Well, if you turn right round, you get back to me here. So I'm now stuck in this corner. Always in a corner, mate. Never let me out of the corner for some reason. But this is it. I'll do a wee bit more when I've finished off. And I'm a bit tired at the moment. After moving all that round and getting the wires all hid. To say this is a wireless society, that's a load of balls. Everything has a wire to go to it. There's a power wire here and there's a wire there. Your printer's got a wire, your TV's got a wire. Your surround sound system, which I now have taken apart. It's not on the TV at the minute. I have to get it all out, unraveled, wired back up and put back in to where it needs to go. Such is life. Right. I'll get back to you in a while if I think of anything else, okay? Catch you in a bit. Well, it's your old friend Canigan here. I haven't done much else today now. I've just lay up and rested and spoke on the YouTube and or on Pal Talk and on Skype. I'm watching Master Milo. MASTERMILO 82. Check him out. Master Milo 82 on the old YouTube. He does some quite good videos. He's a Dutch guy. I've been watching him for quite a while now. Not going to do much else today. This week we haven't done nothing, so I haven't put any videos up for this week. So this will do is Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday sort of vlog. Just been footering about the house. Nothing worth videotaping. So, I'm going to do just me use a wee shout out. Everybody knows me on YouTube land, Pal Talk, Skype, One Bum Mike One, Fat Cat, The Oracle, White Dove, Miss Script, Big Dog, Wee Dog, Any Dog, Who's Dog, Every Dog, Anywhere, One Hot Mama, just anybody that watches us. Thanks for watching and hit the old like button. And if you don't like it, do leave a comment. All comments will be read and answered. If it's a rude comment, who gives a damn? I can be rude just back again. So, say what you want, do what you want. Anyway, I'm out of here. I'll get this up on the old YouTube and you can watch it. So, catch you later. We gone.